Philosophy and literature, compulsory subjects to be taken in the baccalaureate exams of the Francophone subsystem of education, CALM, with some few students out of the classroom in some centers in Douala, was the atmosphere that prevailed this morning. At the Government Balingua High School, Bonaberry, out of the 802 candidates who registered, 17 candidates were absent. Jean Kuni, principal of GBHS Bonaberry, say exams kicked off in his center, Hitch Free.
We started this morning by 6 o'clock. We received all the candidates. All of them are there, they're present. We have not recorded absences. The cases of latestness, I think we have not got any case like that.
At GBHS Bojongo, the situation wasn't different. All registered candidates, according to the principal, Julien Thiago, came on time with security measures taken to make sure candidates write their exams in a serene atmosphere.
I think that the baccalaureate started well in our center, GBHS Bojongo. All our candidates were present this morning, but we count 3 absences. Among the 3, 1 student who died during the school year.
Literature was taken by students of the A series and philosophy for those of the D series. Students after their first subject say the exams was within their reach.
The first subject was quite interesting. The 3 of them were very, we can say, easy. But I choose the first one, the topic one.
So far in the centers visited, the exams kicked off hitch-free without any major incidents and will continue in the days ahead with the other subjects.